Okay, so now I'm going to do the back of my tag, and I found this cool velvet paper I had. So I'm going to make this into a pocket so I can also cover up my ribbon. And I think I'm just going to use my glue gun. And I'm just gluing three sides. Goes over my lace so you can't see it. Okay, so now I have this pocket right there. Okay. And so now these are the two things that are going to be glued on there. I'm going to have a love key and the keyhole. And this lace trim is going to go right there. But I have some edges here that aren't stamped or that are empty, so I'm going to stamp them. So here's my favorite stamp. I'm going to use the aged mahogany color. I'm just going to stamp on the ends. There's my little ticket. Should probably stamp on that too. Okay, so I am going to stamp that. Little swirly there. Okay, so that kind of finishes off my little tag. I'm happy that can go back in there. And so this is going to go on the corner here, just for a little bit of decoration. And all you do is fold down the sides. This is going to go right on the top. Rings. And I wanted to put it white there because it reminds me of a prom dress for some reason. Okay, so I'm going to cut this. And then I'll burn the edges there. And turn that back over. And now I can put these here. And I'm just going to use my ATG gun. Love. And then my little girl goes there. And my vintage card. It's the Queen of Spades. So cool. Got that at my local craft store. Okay. There's that. And then okay, and then I have this fancy ribbon that came from Deb. Let's grab the light. Okay, so there is my tag, and I want to show you something really quick. Bingo card says live, love, and my tag says laugh. Goes right back in there. So I hope you like it.